The Great Blue Hole of Belize is typically a very short dive. At about 100 feet, there's a thermocline, which looks like you're diving into a lake. You can feel the water get cooler, too. At about 145 feet, the stalagmites and the stalactites and the caves begin. These caves were above surface in prehistoric times and earlier. After a very quick descent, a short stay, there is a long ascent back to the surface.